Moving on to Ukraine, and over 900 Ukrainian soldiers have been taken to a former prison colony in a Russian-controlled part of Donetsk. A pro-Russian separatist leader says more than 1,000 soldiers are still trapped in the Mariupol steel plant.